Hello friends, in today's lecture we'll be going for top 5 important questions on mirror images. We have already seen the type 1 and type 2 of mirror images. So let us begin with some top 5 MCQ questions for today's lecture. So students, as usual, hume ek cheez to karni hogi, wo hai mirror images of capital letters. Second one is mirror images of small letters. And the third one is mirror images of numbers. So please take a screenshot of all the three slides. Now we go for the directions. You know what we are doing for the images and for the numbers and letters. So without wasting our time, let us go for the first MCQ. So let us go for the first MCQ, students. We have been given a circle and we have been given an arrow. So let me draw the solution. Now if you go for the arrow part, students, jo arrow hai wo left ki taraf jhuka hua hai. Jab main iska mirror image banaunga, wo jayega right ki taraf. Ab hum jayenge iske division ke taur pe. Division was from bottom left to the top right. So when we go for the division part, it starts from top left and goes towards the bottom right. Ab students, main dekhunga options ko. अगर मैं ऑप्शन सी एंड ऑप्शन डी को ध्यान से देखूं, तो आई कैन डेफिनेटली से दैट फ्रॉम द टू शेप्स विच आर ऑन द सर्कल वी कैन गेट द सिमिलर शेप्स विच आर फॉर द मिरर इमेजेस फ्रॉम ऑप्शन सी. सो द आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन विल बी ऑप्शन सी. नाउ लेट मी गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट एमसीक्यू. वी हैव बीन गिवन अ ट्राइंगल, अ सर्कल एंड सम शेड्स, एंड वी हैव बीन ऑल्सो गिवन two circles, one which is a shaded circle and the other is the unshaded circle. So let me draw the solution. Pehle hum dekhenge do shaded and unshaded circles ko. Mujhe ye pata hai, students, jab hum mirror image place karte hai to jo bottom wala part hota hai wo jayega top ke taur pe aur jo top wala part aayega wo jayega bottom ke taur pe. अब अगर मैं टॉप सर्कल की बात करूं तो टॉप सर्कल पे है एक अनशेडेड सर्कल, एंड अगर मैं बॉटम सर्कल की बात करूं तो वो है शेडेड सर्कल. सो इफ यू प्लेस द मिरर बॉटम वेज, देन वी कैन डेफिनेटली से दैट द पोजिशन ऑफ टू सर्कल्स विल बी इंटरचेंज्ड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इफ आई प्लेस द मिरर ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड, वी कैन से दैट द पोजिशन ऑफ द टू सर्कल्स विल गेट इंटरचेंज्ड. सो इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द unshaded circle which is on the right, it will come towards the left. Similarly, the shaded circle which is on the right will come towards the left. Then we go for the arrow part. The arrow which was on the left side now will go towards the right hand side. And then we go for the circle. So I need one more case which will give me the clear case confirmation. So if we go for the shaded part which was on the right, now it will be towards the left. So if I look at all the four options, students, the appropriate answer to this question will be option A. Now let us go for the next MCQ. Here we have been given two arrows, one square and one designed like a curve. So let me draw the solutions for this. So first thing what we can do is we can go for the arrows. So I know that the arrow which was pointing towards the left will come towards the right, and the arrow which was pointing towards the right will come towards the left. Now students, we go for the triangle which is inside the square. So if we go for the triangle, we know that the triangle which was on the left hand side will go towards the right hand side. And this is what the structure looks like. So from all the four options, we can say that the answer will be option D. Let us go for the next MCQ. We have been given some circles and one design, and there is another small circle which is on the right hand side. So I'll go for the solution part. When you draw the mirror image, how does it look like? So agar main circles ki baat karu, students, जो अंदरूनी सर्कल्स थे वो जैसे थे वैसे ही रहेंगे, देयर विल बी नो चेंज इन देम, द पोजिशन विल ऑल्सो रिमेन द सेम. द नेक्स्ट विल गो फॉर द स्ट्रेट लाइन्स और द हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन्स विच विल नॉट चेंज अगेन. नाउ आई नीड टू गो फॉर द स्मॉलर सर्कल विच इज़ ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड. वी नो दैट द स्मॉलर सर्कल विच ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड विल कम टूवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. So if you look at all the four options, we can say the answer will be option D. And now for the last MCQ, we have been given a square and some diagonals within the square. So let me draw the solution. तो इसका मैं division करूंगा. I'll divide it into four parts. Now when we go for the division part, if you look at a division which was on the left hand side, it will go towards the right hand side. And the division which was on the right hand side will go on the left hand side. So now if we look at the options, we can say the answer to this question will be option D. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned to Informatica and please do subscribe our channel.